had a bit of an issues in the previous race, and although not as many issues as Ben Malpass has had, but mind you, Swarbrick was looking around the outside, and then we see Hudson James is having a great scrap there with Mark Hyde. The escort gets past Hyde, and that's leader five.